This, Justin, you are looking at obviously a very disturbing last shot there. That is the World Trade Center. We have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center. CNN right now is just beginning to work on this story, obviously calling our sources and trying to figure out exactly what happened, but clearly something relatively devastating happened this morning there in the south end of the island of Manhattan. That is, once again, a picture of one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Over Manhattan. Usually they come up either over the Hudson River heading north and pass alongside the island of Manhattan, or if they're taking off from LaGuardia, they usually take off over Shea Stadium and